I want to share this collaborative sculpture I made with my students using origami fortune tellers. I stapled all the colorful fortune tellers together. I added fishing line in an X formation above the top, and then put it down with some duct tape. And then I used a ladder, obviously, to put it on the ceiling of our school, and actually just inserted it with paper clips into the ceiling tiles. What do you think?